A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, there came a time of revolution, when rebels united to challenge a tyrannical empire. Since its defeats at Hoth and elsewhere, the Rebel Alliance has rallied to press the Empire hard. Interstellar war hangs in the balance, and all combatants feel that final, decisive battle draws near. Preparing himself for this moment, Luke Skywalker has trained tenaciously and undergone many trials in his efforts to become a Jedi Knight and learn the ways of the Force. Now he has returned to the desert planet Tatooine, where he was raised. It is here that Luke means to stake his life on an attempt to rescue his friend Han Solo from the clutches of the vile, slug-like gangster Jabba the Hutt. But before he is ready to face that challenge, or the greater perils that may lie beyond, he must finish one last task. So it is that the morning light of the planet's twin suns finds him in a hermit's dwelling, hard by the Western Dune Sea.
I can find new ways to motivate them.
I tell you, this station will be operational as planned.
I hope so, Commander, for your sake. The Emperor is not as forgiving as I am.
Hunter have taken Captain Solo to a more pleasant environment.
I don't know, but we're still gonna play a time loop before we get to Jabba's palace.
We're leaving. But what about Master Luke? I thought he was going to rescue Captain Solo. You mean we're going to that horrible fortress alone? We're doomed. Of course I'm worried, and you should be too. Lando Calrissian and poor Chewbacca never return from this awful place. Don't be so sure. If I told you half the things I've heard about this Jabba the Hutt, you'd probably short-circuit. Message, Otto, the message.
Hey, I just discovered something else. You gotta try this with me. Move around, really fast. Okay, all right, now put your hand on your chest, like this. Can you feel that?
What did he say?
Can you feel your heart beating? Yeah, me too. My heart's beating kind of fast. Lub-dub, 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 lub-dub. So I guess when you move around, it makes your heart beat faster. Wow. I gotta tell Blue.
This can't be. Artu, you're playing the wrong message.
P-chan, Wang-chi, Kokba. Pang, Nanni, Duk-chan-ki, Turoi. Solo, Thot-u-ba-ke-chaya.
Artu, look. Captain Solo. And he's still frozen in carbonite.
Okay, I'm going.
Ah, good. New acquisitions. You are a protocol droid, are you not?
My name is Tony Mercurio.
Yes, I know, will do.
No, sir.
How many languages do you speak?
It's basically an informal communication. I ain't got many speakers.
Splendid. We have been without an interpreter since our master got angry with our last protocol droid and disintegrated him.
What are you saying? Oh my god!
God, this protocol droid might be useful. Fit him with a restraining bolt and take him back up to His Excellency's main audience chamber.
Arthur, don't leave the gym beds without me!
You're a feisty little one, but you'll soon learn some respect. I have need for you on the Master's sail barge, and I think you'll fill in nicely.
Let us out of here! No, no, no!
Attention campers, it's time for Camp Laszlo.
There weren't two scouts who made a friend, and Laszlo was his name. Oh, L-A-Z-L-O.
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 And Laszlo was his timer.
And then that trio went to camp and turned it upside down. Oh, L-A-Z-L-O.
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 I know that laugh.
Hey, Jabba. Look, Jabba. I was just on my way to pay you back, and I got a little sidetracked.
It's not my fault.
Gotcha, me too.
Jabba, I'll pay you a trip. You're throwing away a fortune here. Don't be a fool.
The rebels haven't known so dire a moment since the disaster at Cloud City. But out on the endless dunes of Tatooine, a lone figure walks. One solitary, unarmed knight, moving inexorably towards an appointed reckoning in the palace of Jabba the Hutt.